My name is Max. I'm currently on my second co-op term. I'm in my third year of software systems engineering. And currently I work at 54E Dev Studios, creators of One Shot Golf. In our case, we're making an app that goes on the App Store, and people can download it, and they can control robots, and they try and make golf shots and win some prizes. To me, the biggest advantages is being able to get that real experience, write real code and deploy it, and actually see people use it. Because in the classroom, you write a program, it might be 1,000 lines. You send it to your professor looks at it, and then that's it. You don't expand on it. Here we work with a project that's probably close to 1 million lines of code. So your little changes have a big aspect on everything. It's a very different way of thinking than in class. I would recommend the co-op program to other students because it allows you to learn those work-related skills that you're just not going to learn in the classroom. And coming from the tech industry, a lot of the coding you do in the classroom just doesn't apply to the workforce. It's a different level, and you need to think differently when coding a project with 1 million lines of code than with a project of 1,000 lines of code like in the classroom. The best thing about my current placement at 54E Dev Studios is probably the team. On the first day, they throw you right into the water. They say you're just like one of us. They don't treat you like a co-op student. They let you do the coding, and you get to learn a ton of stuff in a very short amount of time. In my first placement, I know a large portion of the team at Sask Energy actually had a co-op position there before moving up to a part-time or full-time position. And here, this is a relatively new startup, but I know almost everyone is a University of Regina graduate.
Oh my goodness.